Yep, for that last game I got one blown save. Oh yeah, A-Rod going against A-Rod.
Bones is into the ballgame now as he'll make his fifth appearance of the season here. Alex Rodriguez, the third baseman, will try again. 0-for-3 with a strikeout thus far. And he gets ahead 0-1.
And that seven-game hit streak starts to look a little uncertain. He might have this at bat and maybe one other to keep it going.
Now a fastball that's taken close that time, but it's 1-1.
And I know they don't want to flirt with another one up in the zone here.
And a swing and a bouncing ball back up the middle. And there's a base hit, so maybe some insurance here to lead off the seventh. Curtis Granderson will be the batter. Just off the outside, and it's 1-0. The 1-0 home now to Granderson. Swung on and missed. 1-1. Here is it's 2-1-2.
And you can tell that the scouting report's been telling him to keep everything down here.
And this is short and missed by Granderson, and that's the first down of the inning. One gone here in the Yankee seventh, and stepping in is the right fielder, Nick Swisher. Swing and a ball hit to the left side, and this is going to wind up a souvenir. And here's a very close pitch up around the letters. Looked good, but it's a ball 1-1.
Boy, that looked pretty good. You hate to give a guy like that extra strikes to work with, because he can make them hurt you.
Just does manage to get a piece there as this is bounced foul. A check on A-Rod, now the pitch. Swinging a hard hit ball back up the middle. There's one.
There we go, double play.
Over to Butler at first, a double play, and the inning is over. Down in order go the Yankees, and it remains 5-3. Freddie Freeman will get us going now in the top half of the eighth. And a called strike on the corner. He didn't like that call. I don't blame him.
And this looks to be the case where he might be opening up the strike zone a little more here in the late innings.
Grounded foul. A fight to stay alive as this is fouled off to the right. Now a swing and another ball that I believe will find its way into the seats. Still 0-2. And he just does manage to fight this one off as it's fouled away.
All right. Away. I'm pitching this dude a ball. Or maybe not.
Swings on top and
well, I got him hit finally.
Second. Throw on to first in time, so the leadoff man is set down to open up inning number 8. So the shortstop, Derek Jeter, will step in. 0-for-3, but with an RBI. Now a swing and another ground ball. This one out to short. Throw on to first, and Jeter is set down for the second out of the inning.
That's a good pitch there. Ran it in his hands, and he couldn't get extended.
Russell Martin will dig in, needing to come up with a three-bagger to complete the cycle. Splitter here, and it's taken for strike one.
And he is certainly justifying the manager's faith to leave him in there in the eighth. He's really shutting them down so far.
Now a splitter, and he lays off a ball and a strike. Here's the 1-1. And he takes one off the inside corner for ball two. Ball hit pretty well and carrying the deep right. Berkman is going to have room out there as he puts this away to retire the side. And we'll move forward now to the top of inning number 9. Brett Gardner, the get us started as they look for a little insurance here in the top of the ninth. Below the knees, one ball, no strikes. The 1-0 pitch. In there, and it's even at one. Ooh, he pulls the string on the circle change, 1-2. Just a bit low, tough call, but it's 2-2. And a little battle brewing here as he fights off the two strike pitch and chops it foul.
Oh, I guess I hit the catcher and bounced out, I guess.
Ready with another 2-2. This one sinks low and a touch outside. It's a full count, 3-2.
And now on 3-2, let's see if he gets a fastball here.
Big swing there as it's hit pretty well out toward deep left field. And Gordon's there to take it in for the first out. The second baseman, Robinson Cano, will get another crack. 1-for-3 thus far. Starts him out with a fastball too low for ball one. Here's the 1-0. Swing and a liner toward the gap in left center.
Yeah.
And there to take it in is Gordon for out number two.
Alex Gordon.
First baseman Mark Teixeira will be the batter. And that misses for ball one. And a fastball that's about off the radar screen there. It's 2-0.
And the adrenaline might be flowing a little too strongly right now.
And boy, no signal that time from Max Stafford. Looked okay to me, but it's 3-0 now.
And you don't want this inning to go any further than this, so I think he'll probably get something to hit here.
Had the red light there, and it's 3-1. 3-1 on the way. And Teixeira wisely
I kind of wanted to do that a little bit, too. Because
so
he could have hit it.
And in is the third baseman, Alex Rodriguez. Hit hard down the left field line. But this is foul near the seats. And A-Rod swings and misses at that one. He's in a quick 0-2 hole now.
And remember, he extended that hitting streak of his already, so he doesn't have that weight hanging over his head.
Front here as this is pulled down the third base line. And now a jump throw against his
body. Yeah, I got him.
And a close play at the bag, but a good stretch by the first baseman got the out and the inning is over. So no run on no hit, no error, and a runner left. On to the bottom of inning number 9. 4, 5, and 6 coming up. It's the Yankees 5 and the Royals.
All right, let's see if we caught up to him. Nope. Once again, Zach Minor gets another loss.
For Dave Campbell, Eric Harris, and